Okay, everybody's dying to see Dabboo in a Ganji. So today we've shot for the 2017 calendar, Dabboo for the first time ever exposing himself.